Flight test Aero-01 demonstrated the Israeli Aero Weapon System's ability to conduct a high-altitude hit-to-kill engagement. Interceptor tests were conducted at 6.